Hi guys.
Oh yeah. Good day everyone and welcome to Queenie's channel.
To our channel.
Yeah, our channel.
Queenie's
channel. I hope everyone is fine and safe there. If you are new to our channel, guys, please consider to subscribe and click all nyo na po para ma-notify po kayo sa next naming mga video. Today, guys, in this video, we're going to talk about propagation of aglomina plant. I have here the mother plant po. Ito na po siya. Red lipstick po ang tawag sa kanya, guys. But before that, guys, trivia muna tayo, guys. Alam nyo ba na ang aglomina ay may ibang tawag sa kanya? Ang tawag sa kanya, guys, ay Chinese evergreen. Isa po siyang native plant sa Chinese. At marami pong nag-aalaga ng aglomina doon kasi tinuturing nila ang aglomina na lucky plant daw. Based po sa aking research, ang aglomina ay mabisang air purifying plant po. So, isa ito sa paborito kong halaman ng aglomina kasi, guys, maliban doon sa air purifying siya at saka lucky plant siya. Ang ganda ng color combination niya, guys. Ang ganda talaga ng color combination niya at saka yung shape po ng every kind of aglomina. So that's all, guys. So let's get started na po doon sa propagation natin. So bago po tayo mag-umpisa, ito na po, paghihiwalayin natin muna to. Ito po, ganito po. Oops. Ito po. 1 2.
Ako na tikaw.
Okay, ikaw tikaw. 3 4 5 6 7. We have here dalawang malalaki po. May dalawang malalaking puno po tayo, matataas na puno. So ito po yung gamitin natin, yung propagation na alam ko na gusto kong ibahagi sa inyo. So ito po, guys, para maparami po natin yung aglomina natin ng mabilis, ito po yung gagawin natin. Ika-cut natin dito, guys. Cut natin yung dito. Tapos cut natin dito, guys. 1. So ito po, guys, yung buto. So ika-cut natin dito. Okay, 1.
Mami, hawa ni sa ako.
Later na. Okay.
Happy chak po. Dapat ang magiging anak. Dito yan na.
Oops. Tapos, guys, pwede nating alisan pa muna. Alisan pa ng leaves ito para mas maka ano pa tayo, makapag-cut po tayo like that. So ito po, may naka-ready na po ako ditong pot at saka soil po. Ang ginagamit ko pala na soil is loam soil with a rice hull or ipa po, yung tipasik sa humay. So ito po yung gagamitin ko. So, ito po, i-ano ko na dito.
Put the flowers in.
Dapat.
You mean put the flowers in the pot.
Oh, look, so beautiful.
So pretty.
Yeah, so nice.
So, Fina, we have two more.
Fina, come here.
What?
Come here. Oops. Oh, smile. This is our new plant. And
we have two more.
Yeah, we have more here. So dito po ikakat natin.
Yeah, and I like it out before mommy put a cut into me. Yeah!
Ikakat natin, guys. Ito, guys. So ikakat natin dito sa dito po sa ano, sa parang asa na po? Here. So oops. Ano pa? Oops. Ito na.
So we have
oops.
Two more.
We have two new plant now. Look, guys. Oh, look, look, look. So nice. So nice. We have red lipstick aglomina. So nice. We have two babies now. Up, up, go, go. We have two now. Oh, look, 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 look. So nice.
Yo.
So ito po, guys. Ito po yung kinakat natin. Ilalagay po natin dito, guys. Oh, I have another pot here. Dito po ilagay natin dito. So, tayo na lang ako para makita nyo. Dito ilalagay natin. Huwag lang po masyadong ano, ibaon para madali po siyang makaangat, guys. Oops, oops. Ito po, ito po, ito po. Ito po. Ito po.
Here, here, here.
Here.
Yeah.
Another here. Oops, another.
Here.
Oops, cut na. Sayang to. Sayang to.
Here.
No,
here.
Okay, here. So you count now, how many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11! Oh, 11! Oh, 11. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11!
Woohoo, nine!
Ah, okay, 10. 10, we have 10! So, oops, we have another pot here.
Yeah.
Oops. So, lagyan natin tong konti.
Yeah.
Oops. Lagyan natin ng soil sa ibabaw.
Yeah.
Pero wag madami para po madali po silang makaangat. Ito na po.
Yan po, huy.
Dan na. So now po, excuse me, Queena.
No, you have to pick. So you have to put seed, then put some water, then wait.
Put some water. Get some water there. Can you get some water?
Yes.
Here. Oops. Nada. Here. Si mama lang ha, kay para dili makuan ato ang kuan ha. So water. Oops. Tama na po. Ito po yung bagong plant natin. Excuse me, hindi makikita sa camera yung bagong plant natin.
Oh.
Oops.
How about this one?
Oh, hold muna. Ito yung isa.
Ligo.
At ito yung mga small, guys. So, para po. Yeah, ano ko na lang ito dito, guys. Oops.
Get the water.
Yup. Walang sila. Oops. Ay, tama na. Malungusan nga itong tanong. Oops. Here. Oops. Ay, tama na, kuwi na di.
Kuwi na naman.
Oh, enough na. Oh, I'm done na. Oh, ito na po, guys. Dali na, dali. Tapan. Kayo man na ta. Dali. Aman mong sleeper. O, diyan na lang ka. Dali, ang taka, oh. Okay. We're done, guys. We have new plants here. Aglomina plants. So, sana po makatulong tong video sa inyo para maparami nyo o mapalago nyo yung aglomina plant nyo ng mabilis. So, thank you for watching!
Yeah.
And please don't forget to give us thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and click all nyo na po lahat para ma-notify po kayo sa next naming video, guys.
Yeah, and please subscribe to our channel!
Yeah, and don't forget to share, guys! Hope to see you in our next.
Okay. And don't forget to be happy.
Yeah, and don't forget to
be happy.
Happy.
Yeah, and mommy's always forgot.
Yeah, and hope to see you in our next
video.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you.